And two. Welcome
to the CFN.
Welcome. Okay, hold it.
Okay.
Welcome
to the CFN Fish Off
Season 2.
Two.
No.
Hey, Caden, you have something on your shoulder, dude.
I'll give you this one.
Here, I'll get it, buddy. Here, look. It looks like poop. No, it's all gone.
Now let's check out the action of week one.
All right, here is the end of wires official. Oh! It was 8 inches, but... Oh, man. Gotta catch another one.
Get him in!
Oh my god, oh, seriously.
Have you got him?
Do you want me to get him in?
Oh no,
I'm
gonna get him in there.
Hey, Chris, you gotta take over.
Nine and a half. What was our last one? 10 and a half, 9 and a half.
Oh my god, Chris, I need my glove.
He's not going far at least.
He might.
He might come all the way back here. Stay.
Come here, buddy. Stop trying to swim in the boat.
Please.
Oh. Hello. You got it in my eye.
Hey guys, just got to the spot and about to head out on a mission that's probably doomed to failure.
Good thing you're facing your dad. Boy. Don't face this way. Oh no! No!
Boy, you're scaring me with your butt.
How many is that?
Oh my god.
Hey? How many farts have that?
I did a baby fart.
Baby fart. Doo, 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 doo.
Oh.
The thing with another team in Ontario. That takes away our advantage over Quebec and Alberta because they can get all the same fish that we have.
Exactly. And they can fish with cord.
I know.
And have learned an incredible amount following him and stalking him online. He has no idea that I stalk him online.
Unlock the phone. God damn it. Come on. Hey, je te dis là.
Catching seaweed.
good times.
Thanks for
having me. I don't need to catch him seaweed!
There's a little tiny baby catfish swimming around.
If I were to put money on it, I'd have to go with the defenders.
Alright!
So that has officially been our name. We didn't know what to call ourselves. It went from Toronto Urban Fishing Ambassadors to Asian Carps.
to the teachers.
Yeah, to the teachers.
Yeah.
But I do like the defenders.
Defenders.
My money is on the defenders.
All right. We believe in ourselves.
All right, guys. Pretty well given up on the worm hunt.
Kingfishers, not a lot. Where are you guys? Are you working? You know, do you need us to write you a note?
We're trying.
I don't know, that sounds good.
Study, how to bite. Oh, I got away. You know, the ones that get away are always bigger than the ones you catch.
Minutes later.
Yep. Right. They're smarter than we are.
Yeah, right.
One eternity later.
I just need a quick selfie to share with my friend.
I thought I had a lot of gear now. I don't tell my husband how much much gear there is in her brain. It could be really bad. So I'm going to hijack Catherine's van. She's not even going to know that I've got all her gear in the back of mine.
You're going back. You're going back. You're going right back down, girl. Stop it. Stop. Stop that. Don't rewrap yourself. Just stop.
And on behalf of the Canadian fishing... Okay. Okay, and that's... I just spit.
Looks like we're hooked up. We got another one. Oh, no! Another
pike. He's my pike. What's his name, Kaden? What do we name that pike? You want to name him?
Lipsy.
Lipsy? Yeah. Flipsy or Lipsy?
The last one I just pulled in spiked me, so doing my best not to use my gloves. There we go.
Oh yeah, you got a little gold eye or a moon eye. Oh, he's off now.
You don't see it, but I have a fish finder set up, a hummingbird. So I'm going for bluegill because this is my bluegill spot, but sometimes on the screen a big mark or a big arc shows up and I'm like, oh my gosh, that is a big mark on the screen. Why right now? Wow.
On the count of three, set the hook. One, two, three.
Kiss it.
Kiss it?
I kiss him on the tail because I don't want to get teeth. All right. He waved goodbye to us with his tail.
Oh, sorry.
Hit the guide.
Hit the guide! Edit that part out! Edit that part out!
You've got something that's definitely bigger than 8 inches. It's probably 20 feet, actually. It's a seer. My X-wrap! My only... Oh, damn! Ah! I see it! My X-wrap is hanging from the tree.
Holy! Look at the size of this stump.
Of course, it could be a walleye or sauger. He swallowed the hook. He's just hanging out once in a while. I feel a new jerk.
Yeah, maybe.
Had that happen before.
Hey, teams. Ken and I are so confident that at the end of week one, we're going to be in first place. We're just going to stop fishing and just enjoy the water, skip some rocks, and have a cold drink. Some evidence of the success we've had during week one. Da-da-da-da. Mike Parker, look at that. It has been put to good use. Week one is done. Good luck, everyone.
Good luck.
Want to see all your fish tomorrow, you sandbaggers.
Like, it seems like they want to wait till you put it back in the rod holder before they hit it again.
At least you caught Steve.
Yeah, Steve was pretty... He was a nice, decent wally.
He actually caught his very first fish he caught all by himself with the cast and the hook set and winding it in and everything was a largemouth bass about this big.
Oh, wow.
That was the very first fish and I have to admit I was more proud of him in that moment than when he took his first steps.
Yeah.
Guys, I love largemouth bass fishing and that's what he caught, so it's super exciting for me and him. So it was pretty cool.
Hey guys, it's Ava from the casting directors. We had a great day today out on the Otonabee River with the OFC charity tournament. I'm out here on Scotty's boat and I've got Ross behind me from Fanatic Baits. He just pulled in a nice smallie. We're basically just docked here. And he used a phonetic bait to catch it, right? One of your
larvas.
Purple larva. So get some of those phonetic baits. They're doing pretty good. They're from the Ukraine. So made in Ukraine, imported to Canada. So get some fanatic baits and get your fish on. Talk to you later. Bye.
Kingfishers, casting directors, Alberta Gold. Coming after for you.
Yeah.
Here's a sneak peek of what you will see in the next episode.
We're gonna put it on the board. It's a big one.
He hit hard.
All right, I'm here today with Howard.
Hi, we're here with James from Tufa.
And Bernice has caught her first pumpkin seed today. New angler.
Woo! All right, Gordy's hooked up again.
Nice. There we go.
That's a giant silver perch.
Hi, all. It's Ava from the casting directors. I've got another smallie on.
Thanks for watching.
And there's more action from week two that'll be released in our next episode. But in the meantime,
follow us on Facebook and subscribe to our CFN YouTube channel.
The Canadian Fishing Network would like to acknowledge all of our amazing sponsors.
Handlebars Musky Lures.
Impact Baits.
Sid Fish's Kits.
Jar Fishing.
Gremlins Custom Baits.
MFS Quality Fishing Tackle.
Ugly Boy Baits.
Bam Baits.
Larry's Lucky Leaders.
Fish Magnet Baits.
Set the Hook.
Chrome Fish. SIB Sport. Bait Cloud. I'm Scotty.
Red.
And on behalf of the Canadian Fishing Network, we'd like to thank all of you for watching.